So hello everybody, my name is Jamie Life, and welcome back for some more Forza Horizon 4. Today is a very special day, because for the first time in my Forza Horizon 4 history, I've bought a car. And not just any car. But the what the hell is it called? The Eagle Speedster. Yes. And we are going to take this beauty for a lovely rainy drive, because it's raining, unfortunately. I do apologize. So this belongs in first person. So sensibly, we're going to drive. And then we're going to drive like a maniac. And then we're going to mod this thing. And then we're going to drive like a maniac again. It sounded better in real life. Maybe it's because I'm first person. Nope. What a lovely drive, though. Let's make this thing into a masterpiece. Okay. Yeah. Wow. You. I hate it when cars do that. God damn it, people going so slowly. Ooh. The bass that you get from being a first person, that's incredible. Why did you stop in the middle of the road? Why? That's Bugatti. Just saying. Ha ha ha! Jeez.
Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Forza Horizon 4. If you liked it, hit that like button and hit that J to subscribe to my channel. And as always, I will see you all
next time.